Murder! Murder!
John, my God, what's happened?
I'm hurt.
Mother, get something quick, John. Is it? Is it bad?
I don't know.
Fool! Where is it, John?
Here is my leg. It isn't serious, but it hurts. I had to run on it all the way home.
Mother, close the window. Is this the only place? Thank God it is too bad. But how did it happen? Answer me! What else for us but sorrow? You may as well tell us the
was
truth.
Was it the police?
Answer me! It was the police, wasn't it?
Yes, of course.
And they shot at you. I knew this would happen. I knew it. Oh, John, what have you done? Oh, John, think of your child. Haven't we had enough troubles already?
Oh, John, what have you done? Oh, John, what's going on? Where is he? Where is he? We're counting the hours and stringing the blood in the last.
I was given orders to go to Nana's place for a secret meeting. Shortly after midnight, the leader called our names, and we were all there. I still don't know who could have betrayed us. Not one among us, of that I'm sure. Sudden in the night, we heard the noise of cars and the screech of brakes. Out the garret window and down the slanting roofs, we made our escape. They shot at us from the street. Marcus was hit. He fell. The shingles. Even from up there, we heard the thump as he hit the sidewalk.
Oh, when will all this sorrow end? Damn you, you and all your friends! Why don't your men bring home some bread and not only fear of blood? A million dead cannot feed your child.